Hello everybody, Anne from Incontinence. Today I'm going to show you how to fit an adult cloth nappy, and we have a live model here to show us how to do it. The most important fit is around the legs, so that's the first snap that he's going to do. So you do that up so that it fits snugly around the legs and that the elastics are sitting right in the groin where underwear would sit. After the leg snap is done, then you'll do up the waist snap. And then once the waist is sitting comfortably so it's not going to fall down, then you can do up the extra snaps to make sure it's comfortable. Once it's all set and comfortable, you are ready to go. This is our model with his pants on. You can barely see that he's wearing a nappy. And that's as easy it is to put on an adult cloth nappy. If you have any other questions or need further help, please contact us or visit our website.